Well, well, hidey-ho, everybody. Alrighty, this is Saturday, December the 1st, 2018. We've made it to December, 24 days away from the big day. Anyway, coming at you right now with game predictions for the game tonight between the Winnipeg Jets and the New Jersey Devils from Devilland. Game time, 6 p.m. Central. Here they go. All right, baby bunny monkey head. She says 4-2 for the horned ones. I'm saying 5-3 for the Devils. And the wife says 5-4 for the Hell Dwellers. The Jets have been pretty successful in New Jersey. They've won the last three straight games. And like I said, very successful. What's kind of funny, just before I go any further, in the old days, the original 1.0 Jets, the Devils, they had the best winning percentage. They were the most successful against the Devils back then. And that trend continued on to Jets 2.0. Kind of odd how that is, but of all teams yet. But anyway, the way the Jets have been playing lately, just shitty goaltending. Hellebuck, like I said, he's done. He's done. So anyway. And I think Bufflin's out, thank God. It is what it is. Those are game predictions. We'll see you later on. And the flying machine does not have a game prediction for tonight. But there you go. Hopefully the Steds win. There you go.